I think this feels right.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Mr. Fox, take one, scene one, part one.
We recorded the voices in kind of an unconventional way, which was we went to a farm and kind of got a group together.
All right, here comes a low stone wall. Not a problem.
George Clooney seemed like a natural choice.
In a way, I'm almost glad that flood interrupted us.
All three!
Whoever the five and dime.
You scared of wolves?
We needed somebody who was going to be a hero.
Where'd you come from again? How'd you get in the sidecar?
I feel like I'm losing my mind.
There couldn't be a more perfect Mr. Fox, because he has the Cary Grant suave, debonair sparkle where he can talk his way out of any situation, which is so our Mr. Fox character, and he's just got a great voice.
The cuss, where'd this giant fence come from? We had a master plan.
George and I have a scene where we do this cuss talk back and forth at each other, and people just use the word cuss instead of any kind of a curse word.
Don't cuss
with
point.
You're gonna cuss with somebody, you're not gonna cuss with me, you little cuss.
We were able to kind of do what I had set out to do in terms of the way we the performances would be recorded, and it made fun.
All three!
Beans in our faces. Move out of the way, darling, that's right what's gonna happen.